Hi everyone, now we'll see an Eamcet problem. If f from R to R defined by f of x is equal to sin x and g from R to R defined by g of x is equal to x square, then f circle g of x is equal to, the first option is x square plus sin x, second option is x square sin x, and third option is sin square x, and fourth option is sin x square. Now we see the solution of this particular problem. Given f of x is equal to sin x and g of x is equal to x square, what we are asked to prove is f circle or g of x, which I can write it as f of g of x. Okay, so which is equal to f of g of x is x square. Now I got f of x square, but I know that f of x is sin x, so f of x square will become sin of x square. So f circle g of x is equal to sin x square. So this is the right option.